500 police had their hands full in Trafalgar Square. The government refused to ban the Oswald Mosley meeting, so it was 99% certain there'd be a disturbance if not...
All the good people gather around, banded all together on common ground. We don't want Nazis in our town. Get back on your bus and go home. Get back on your bus and go home. Get back on your bus and go home. This common land is a Nazi-free zone. Get back on your bus and go home. Britain first and people last. Racist dogma locked in the past. The master race, they run so fast. Get back on your bus and go home. Get back on your bus and go home. Get back on your bus and go home. This common land is a Nazi-free zone. Get back on your bus and go home. Call up the Kremlin, change the sheets. Nasty little fingers going tweet, tweet, tweet. We don't want racists on our streets. Get back on your plane and fly home. Get back on your plane and fly home. Get back on your plane and fly home. This common land is a Nazi-free zone. Get back on your plane and fly home. Get back on your plane and fly home.
Get back on your plane and fly home.
Get back on your plane and fly home. This common land is a Nazi-free zone. Get back on your plane and fly. 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 Get back on your plane and fly home.
Many in the crowd had long memories, recalling Mosley's anti-Jewish attitude before the war and his admiration for Hitler. For fascism, the British people have nothing but loathing and contempt.